Hey, what's up everybody? How you doing? Welcome back to Karpo Gaming and another Halo Infinite video. The campaign is here, ladies and gentlemen. We have some amazing items that we can bag in-game that we can take to multiplayer. Today, I'm gonna show you how you can get the Infinity Emblem right now. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Now, this one's gonna be pretty sweet. You see it right here on the screen. In order to get this emblem, you're gonna have to start off from the ransom keep where you first get to the open world, cross that bridge. You're gonna come over here to this base. Now, the name of this base is FOB Charlie. Now, after you unlock FOB Charlie, it's gonna show you this location over here, the Infinity nameplate. Marking on the location, head over here and pick it up. Now, after you pick it up, well, you're gonna have to exit out the game, head into multiplayer, over down to nameplate, and voila, here it is. Amazing Infinity nameplate. This is how you can get it free in the campaign and bring it over to multiplayer. But for right now, yeah, that's pretty much going for the video. I hope you truly enjoyed it. Once again, if you are new to the channel, how you doing and welcome. Don't forget to subscribe because right here at Karpo Gamer, I upload a wide variety of videos ranging from updates, tips and tricks, guides and news, and a whole lot more. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Once again, thank you everybody for all your love and support. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one.